Don't socialize, wash your hands and stay inside. Let the distance save thee, let the distance save thee. Stay safe and don't touch your nose, mouth and eyes. Keep that sneaky little bitch far away from your life. Socialize unless you're doing it online. Your fans are crafty, you keep yourself busy. Do what you were doing to pass time at intervals, or try to find some event that was rejected by Mars. Next year we'll go to Rotterdam together, dance to what Benga Eden's brought away. Last an Uber phony, we'll have a better song. Montaigne might realize that clown makeup is all wrong. Let's bake a bread or cake while we work from home. Channeling rock, send energy. When's the Netflix movie? Tears getting sober while I get quarantine drunk. No pants with shirt and tie, like Eastern European funk. And we'll watch the past contest together, rage it old robberies all over again. Soldy plays in our heads when we clap for medical stuff, as we turn full Rasmussen from a tasteful Duncan scrub. First aid after this will look like a geyser, like ones we'd get to see the next May. Although the cancellation is a punch in our guts, Eurovision will always be the one in our hearts. It cannot ever be cancelled in our hearts.